From the camera menu, you can scroll through the list to look for a required camera. Search for cameras by name. Drag and drop camera in any image panel. Click on camera to open it in single camera layout. You can see just the online cameras. Cameras with PTZ controls, or just the offline cameras. Also, you can share your camera with others. This and any other menu can be resized and fixed to either side of the screen. Thank you for watching our tutorial.